Chicago was in a deep freeze Wednesday and Thursday. People were hunkering down. It was an abandoned town. It was in a deep freeze. The lake was having steam. Chicago was deep freeze. Fire department were getting fired. And people were hunkering down. Everybody was hunkering down. It was a deep freeze. Water mains were breaking. Fire departments were in structure fires. People weren't even out. No cars were. Abandoned place. Mayor Rahm Emanuel was making sure people didn't fall in a deep freeze Wednesday and Thursday. Chicago was in a deep freeze this year. It was 20 below zero, 50 below zero, and 40 below zero. It was deep freeze in Chicago. People were hunkering down. Where all the people at? Not out. They were abandoned in their houses.